Welcome to Belmont Machinery Company. Today we'll be doing a demonstration of this 42-inch by 17-foot TOS engine lathe. It's a model SU100. It's 204 inches between centers, new in 1991. We've got 4 1/8 inch spindle bore, 450 RPM engine metric threading. It's got a power compound for taper turning, six-way rapid traverse, partways, two-axis readout, two roller type steady rails, and a power tailstock, along with a 39.5-inch four-jaw faceplate with jaws. We've also got a quick change tool post and a built-in four-way tool post. Pretty unique setup there. This is like 71 RPM. And then I'm going to start out with the compound here. That concludes our demonstration here. This machine can be inspected under power here in Aurora, Illinois. Thanks for watching our video.